Hi guys, Joe Pet here, and today we're going to be playing some more Star Wars The Force Unleashed, and this is the Lego version, of course, and I'm playing with my buddy Portal Power TV.
Hey everybody, what's going on?
And we're going to be doing one of the first epilogue levels after the actual story modes. Alright, so we're going to go over to Dakar and go down to Poe to the Rescue. Now, I want to remind you guys, this is actually the one we played at E3. So, it's going to be very familiar to us. We're going to go ahead and jump in and play.
This is a tried and tested ruse, 3PO. Trust me.
I told you before, I have nothing to say.
Admiral Ackbar, it's Poe Dameron. I'm here to rescue you.
It's a trap.
No, it really is me.
Then what are you waiting for? We must leave immediately.
3PO, now!
Urge to yell. BB-8, now!
All part of the plan. And now I get to do this.
A threat than that.
Don't worry, I work best under pressure. Although, ideally less than 2 tons per square inch.
That's funny, because I have all the multipliers on, so it automatically they just gave me studs. So I'm a true Jedi already, that was always nice. So if you're wondering, guys, I have all the multipliers on already. Alright, I just made 38 million studs by doing nothing. Alright, so anyways, guys, if you never saw the original Star Wars movie, A New Hope, Episode 4, this is a homage to that. So basically, this is a Dionaga, I believe it's called, and we're in trash chute, so we need to get out of here. Obviously, we don't get smashed up in the trash. It's only a matter of time before they find us, right? So we're going to build up here, I guess, first, and I don't know what we do now. Oh, we need a... Oh, that works. Explosion! Oh, hey!
It's my turn.
Oh.
I think a pancake made out of trash. Over the
no, it's... We have to do it over here.
I can rebuild it.
Yeah. So we did the first part. I think we had to blow them up a few times. If I remember correctly. There's a thing you have that you can only do, but that's. I'll go ahead and go up here and.
Yeah, you only jump on there.
It's called
up here.
I think I have to go. Can you walk across there? So you can walk across there. You're good. Yeah, I can do that. Oh, yeah, look at that. We both have to do this. Come on, let's go.
I'm going to need some help with this.
Give me a pulley. It's not a dragon. All right, cool.
Oh yeah, this is
cool.
I have to go.
Yeah, it's a pool of the unknown. Jump in. Take me with you. Oh, okay. That'll work. You gotta build it. All right, BB-8, your turn. Oh, don't fall in, BB-8. No. Okay, come on. BB-8 to the rescue. That sounded like a blue, actually. My bad.
Yeah. I was like, wait a minute, who is that? That's Blue
Scooby. Fire me up! Yeah.
See if you can get the maintenance hatch open.
Alright, we can't do anything with that just yet, but we can plug into this. See if we can solve this. There we go.
Stop!
We're
all good. Stop!
Go. Oh, that's not good. It's bad. It's very, very bad. I think BBA just activated the garbage chute a little bit. Sorry!
Yeah, I didn't remember that part.
Who am I kidding?
Alright, so. Here's BB-8. I think you have to do something. Oh, whoa, oh, oh. Whoa! Let me pull this down. Okay. Here we go. Now we can build something. Here, move things up. Here we go. I guess we'll do this side first.
Zap it, BB-8.
And. I guess he has to zap this.
Yep. Is it 3PO? No, it's supposed to be BB-8.
Yeah, it's BB-8. Alright, BB-8's not here. I just pressed it too many times. I see you! Oh, you just gonna poke his eye out! Yeah, you ready to go.
That's the good thing about being on Calamari.
Alright, so that's one.
Can I cross this now?
Not yet. I did, C-3PO bump. I think he has to do this now.
Respect over to the side?
Yeah, I think he has to do something now. Not 100% sure, but.
No, it's that part from the other one.
Oh, there's that, yeah. Oh, no, yeah, I don't go that way.
I didn't see if I can cross. Yeah, I can cross.
Oh, well, alright.
I suppose I'll have to take another swing.
I'll go in here. I'll have some stuff and.
What did you do?
Apparently I'm on the other side. I'm jumping this and come up. I don't know what the that's doing this.
There's gotta be something else over there. It's in your brake.
Emergency pole switch.
Oh, it's his up here.
Ah, there you go. Good job.
Wait, no!
You can do it! Alright, so now we're safe a little bit more. A little bit more breathing room. Okay. Oof. Claustrophobia is getting to me. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Okay. Oof. Oh, it was better than bad. I'm gonna break this, and... do nothing with it. Okay, cool. There we go. Build things, yay! Oh, you need BB-8 over there, okay. Coming through. Oh, that's another guy. Wait, what? Oh, that thing broke. Okay, how do I... Alright, there's gotta be a way for him to get over here. How about over here? Anything? No? Oh, is it... is there something over here? What's this? Okay, well.
Is that the mini kit in there you don't want me to get?
No, you can break that. Break that. That's not a mini kit. So now you can build that.
That's the bridge or something like that.
part of it. Oh, now you have to let put it across. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. You gotta go all the way around. You can do it, a little Abgar. Good job, yes. Very nice. Ah, I fell in.
Try and get the door open with that protocol access.
Well, too late now. Thanks for the help. Thanks for the advice, post-mortem. Oh, sorry, excuse me.
We're going to need some spare parts to get you a car not to squash us, BB-8.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
That's
okay.
Not so fast.
And... got it.
Good work.
Now we just
all
need
the pieces
to
are on the board.
Exactly.
Oh wait, no, him move. Sorry. They do the one on the right first. There we go.
On your get, 3PO.
No. Supposed to raise him up.
Oh.
Raise him up, and then he has to be up there though. So let me go ahead and I'll redirect this one over to middle. Oh, there we go, middle. Middle! That's it. Good job. There we go.
Alright,
we'll
bust into the right.
Now we'll do the fire lines. Yeah. And there we go.
Don't worry, C-3PO. It should hold your weight. Probably.
Whee-hee! It's a party. Bye, BB-8.
Actually, I think you gotta go bust it.
I'll go bust it off. That's right. Yeah, you're right. Well, you could have busted it off. I didn't have to do it. Now I'll see 3PO has to go over there. Oh my! I'm useful for once.
On the other end of this thing turns out to be friendly.
Yay!
Well, it may be fine for you with your rotating servo-leg base.
Our transport will be up ahead, Admiral. You ready?
I suppose flying casual is out of the question.
We're just gonna have to fight our way out of here.
Alright, I'll get them all! Oh wait, here. Hey, what's up? Pop. Nice. I don't know, we'll see. I think it'll be split screen like it was before. Alright, BB-8, your turn. Light it up. Oh, you know what? On second thought, don't do anything. Let that thing run by first. It looks like a bad guy, and I don't want to fight him. Woohoo!
Don't worry, I'm ready.
Here we go. Yeah, nice. Nice ground pound down, sir. Yeah. Freaking all the things. Oh, here's some guys. I thought you were already down, my bad. Nice. Good flips. Nope. Oh, okay.
Oh, this thing right here. It's gotta scan you. We gotta put like a mask on or something.
Oh. Look for something to wear.
We should try building something to waylay those stormtroopers.
Here we go.
Ideas?
Right here.
Oh, yeah.
Put a cone on? Yeah, that's what.
Yeah, it's gonna put a rubber.
I want to put a cone on. That'd be great.
Yeah, there's your mask.
They'll never notice. Here, put a cone on real quick.
Me?
Yeah. Let's see what the cone looks like. Right? Press right? There you go. No. Oh, this is a pirate hat. Put a pirate hat on him. Hey, here you go. It's a trap! Arr. Arr, it's a trap. That's great. Alright, so...
I wonder if I get to keep it for a while.
That'd be cool. That's awesome. Yo, what's up with the sparkly over here? Hold on a second. It's all sparkly, look.
I don't know.
I wonder if I this is a free play, so I can't do... That's for, like, Jedi stuff. I think in free play, so I can't do it now, but we'll come back to it. Well, I'll do it later. Come on, pull it! Yeah! Alright. Now... Stormtroopers are attacking! It's a trap! That's so cool. I love it. Woo-hoo. I have to get three more guys too. And the big guy. Almost got him. One more. Oh, no. One more. Oh. Are you done? He's done. Bye bye.
More stormtroopers.
Last stormtrooper.
Come on.
Got him.
Move up, everyone.
Now we advance. Ooh, that slide though. Seven more of these guys. Okay, we're done with stormtroopers, right? There we go.
Yeah.
I was trying to, but I couldn't because you blew that one up.
Because of the snow guy.
The little snow guy? Really? I'd like to see that thing. Yeah, it's a Wampa ice creature. Like, hey, little snow guy!
I didn't.
We were confronted with one and just be like, no, next time you see one in real life, just be like, oh, hey, little snow guy, what's going on?
I can't tell you, next time I see one in real life, I'll be
excited.
That.
Ah, that's stormtrooper! Alright. What
are we doing?
Oh, okay, build something. Yes, that always works. Which is this? Oh! Grab onto it! I gotta push it. Narrr. Plug it in and turn it on. Yeah!
What is
bombs
that
away!
Music?
Where's the music?
What in the world? Gunman!
This is working out. This is awesome. Oh, I accidentally got a mini kit. Oh well, there's a mini kit, guys. What is going on? That was awesome. I don't remember that from the E3 thing. Yeah, maybe. Maybe.
It was only a week.
Yeah. It was, no, it was longer than that. Yeah, it was about a month later. Came out June 28th. We were there first weekend. I don't know. Excuse me, sir. Get kicked. Any other good? Nope. Okay. I guess we go in here.
Shake things up a little.
Just when you thought it was over, we get to fly ships.
Yeah! Would either of you care to know our chances of survival? I don't think that will be necessary, C-3PO.
It's probably for the best, since ours are significantly lower than Master Poe's.
Don't worry, we're going to
make it.
Where's
the blue one?
Right. Okay. Like threading a needle.
Yeah. Oh, you want to turn the inverter on? You can.
I think right now at all.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to turn it on, you can. You're having trouble with this. Oh, yeah.
Oh. So with all the multipliers on, I mean, you just automatically shoot Jedi up as soon as the level.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Wow. I made we made 267 million studs just playing this one level. I've been really trying for studs.
I don't suppose there's any chance of a therapeutic oil bath when we get back, is that?
Rescuing me, you can have all the oil you want.
Well,
perhaps this. We got company behind us. Minox! Why did it have to be Minox? That should be online. Should be online. Totally.
How are we going to avoid them?
By flying really well, 3PO.
I'm going with the flow.
And just a bunch of tapping. Yay.
Bunch of button pressing.
Now we gotta actually get the torpedoes and shoot them in a minute. Yeah, look at all those Minox.
Those creatures are distracting the First Order. This is our chance to fight back.
Have to do, and L2 is accelerating.
Okay.
Oh, we're supposed to take those guys out. Okay, I'm shooting everything but the bad guys. That's why this took me so long to E3, because I was just running around and saying, yay, everything.
But I assure you, it's us.
I was trying to shoot the whales. I'm like, wait a minute, I'm supposed to shoot
them. Nice, come on. Groovy, groovy, groovy. Four down, four to go. Oh, no you didn't. I think I just bounced off the asteroid. Boop. Totally what would happen in real life. Totally.
Oh, right now it seems like they are inverted.
There we go. There we go. Done. Now we get to do port torpedoes.
Special
bring on the torpedoes, special forces. Inbound, Admiral.
Excellent.
Excellent. So look at the arrows.
See if we can't stir up that hornet's nest some more. Aim for the rocks blocking those tunnels down there.
What do I need? There we go. Done. That's one.
Yes, that's it. If we can open a few more tunnels, we can slip away.
Oh, did it blow me up? No, they didn't. Okay, cool. Locked on. That's two. It's another torpedo. Torpedo ho! Wait, you're not a torpedo. Never mind. That's not a torpedo. Torpedo? Nope, that's not a torpedo either. There we go, torpedo ho. And... oh, they shot me on the sky. I was about to get one. Did I keep my torpedo ho? Oh, I can't use that one. Dang it. Here we go. Lock on, lock on, lock on. Oh, that's a torpedo. Got it. Oh, that didn't count. This would be the big ones. And locked on dead. Done. Woohoo! We're out of here. I think. Yeah!
Textbook rescue, Cameron.
If you say so, Admiral. I should probably read those things. 3PO? Admiral, I think we lost 3PO.
We must go back.
I don't think I will ever become accustomed to such excitement.
Hey, I like the noir.
Well, I hate it.
Then, why do you keep calling attention to it?
Well, it's always nice to be noticed.
Alright guys, make sure to smash that like button if you liked the video, and make sure to stay tuned for more on this channel, and go check out Portal Power TV for stuff on his channel. And y'all have a good day, thanks for watching, and I will talk to you later. Skizzle!
See ya!